I grew up in the mountains outside of Asheville in a little town called Franklin. So in the southwestern Appalachian Mountains. And that's really, believe it or not, where I, you know, developed my love for computing.
Oh, happy, right. I'm excited.
When I was in school, we got 10 computers. I don't know how we managed to get a grant for those, but my science teacher did. And there were 11 of us who wanted to take the class. So he wrote a little random number generator and picked us randomly from that set. And I got the opportunity to, you know, take my first programming class and loved it, fell in love with it. My nomination was based on the work myself and my teams have done in the commerce space, smarter commerce, and also how some of that work translated into the role that I now have with Watson. One of the big things that we worked on in commerce was helping our brick and mortar retailers realize value from their websites by making them stable and making them scalable and making them available during peak periods and, frankly, turning that into a year-round experience.
I started working with clients and said, you know, there might be some more opportunity in front of that spike.
And we started from a position of having a software product, but learning how to integrate that product and help the client understand not only how the product would scale and perform, but also how to prepare the other systems that it would interact with, fulfillment, other things that eventually came into the IBM portfolio.
We have many peaks.
Now, I enjoy getting up and working in this field every day. I was thinking, as I prepared for this, to talk about how the internet moves so fast, we thought. But then I look at the cognitive space we're in now and how quickly that's moving, and it is breathtaking. Even in a couple of years, where we've gone and where we're going, I think this is the space to watch right now, and I am very excited about what's coming.